time they got our girl Tsukihana. The last time she was locked up, that was back in July 2021, but she's back behind bars, and this time for drugs.
Trash!
So, according to the Shade Room post, Tsukihana was arrested on 2 counts of possession of intent to sell 2 drugs, and these 2 drugs is ecstasy and codeine. What is our girl doing with this? How did she get herself into this mess? So, the bond is also listed. Here are the arrest records obtained by the Shade Room. There's not that much information out, but as information reveals itself, I will be back to give you guys some more. It seems like Tsukihana's wild personality just keeps getting her in trouble.
Trash!
I am not the reason that y'all look bad. I do not represent y'all. Y'all represent yourself. I am not your representation. And then y'all be trying to make me feel like I gotta change for y'all. Who is y'all? Y'all already look a mess. Y'all already was a mess. No, stop blaming me for y'all being looking a fool or looking bad. Tsukihana is not nobody's representation. Child, why would y'all even want me as representation? Y'all need to represent y'all stuff.